Right, so we made it here. All the bikes are in next to the tent. Oh god, my road sign lights up a lot at night.
Harvey's back, yeah. Race prepped. Harvey, oh fuck, the truck I'm on the tent for.
Got a chair, yeah. Music.
Nice chair.
And back.
Show me the tent, it's lovely.
Oh yeah, the
nice,
tent.
Nice,
the tent, I'm sleeping in my motorbike gear. Harvey's fully prepped with everything. Beck, he's got a duvet, but no pillow. Can't be that bad.
Today on Cooking with Harvey.
Beans. Oh. Came last,
second.
But I kept somebody behind me for a while. Wait, no, I didn't come last.
No, someone crashed, so you came second to
last.
I came second to last because somebody fell off. Yeah.
Speed and power.
Winning, winning.
Well, I'm actually in front of that two-stroke the whole race as well.
Yeah. Harvey's doing really well. What have you got?
I don't know.
You're not third to last because you were in front of me. Yeah, third to last. Beck overtook an R1 on this. On this. Crazy.
Missing. Zip tie fix professional.
Going pretty well. My bike's kind of running kind of good.
I'm having a bit of
on the band.
Thank you.
No worries. Beck's bike's going well. We're going real well so far. I'm coming last. I've already been lapped in one of my races. Beck's coming last. Beck's coming last. But at least he hasn't been lapped. Harvey's doing really well in overtaking people. It's going so well. So I've let my tyres down for more racing speed and experience. No, since last time. So it's been let down twice.
How's my brake caliper?
Oh yeah, I've already said about that. Your brake caliper broke.
It's a bit loose, but
I've already been lapped in one of my races.
Beck's
coming last. Finished! We did it! Harvey! Would you recommend coming again?
Fucking
yep. I recommend coming again.